Hi, this is Al Delgado, owner, creator, engineer for Stand Up Golf. I'm going to introduce you and set you up with the Stand Up Putting Stance. First thing we're going to talk about is I'm going to send out word to Bryson DeChambeau. Bryson, you started something revolutionary with single lane clubs. We know how to fix your problem at Stand Up Golf with putting. Come to Stand Up Golf in Florida. We're going to turn you into the greatest putter on tour by teaching you the stand up technique. Now let's talk about the problem everybody has and people are not aware of. It's real simple. Alignment. Alignment is the biggest problem on tour, and if nobody can line up perfectly square and aim directly at their target. The second thing is that as soon as you bend over and introduce angles in your stance, you are now moving through those angles and you can't hold your body in position, which means is your putter and you are moving at the same time, up, down, forward, and backwards, just by bending over and introducing those angles. Now let's talk about how we're going to fix alignment. There is a product that I designed and engineered called the Hawkeye Online Putting Aligner. What this does is you put your it lines up your feet, and it like squares up your club face. You line up this vertical liner to your club face, and now you're perfectly square, 90 degrees. Never been done before. Nobody's ever designed a product like this that understands this problem. I'm gonna walk you through how it works. Real simple. You slide the ring through the shaft, you pull it up, you notice that the rods are in a slight angle, they're gonna open up and they're gonna straighten out. Watch this. You look down, you see the rods are now in a perfect square line. This is for your stance. Now the vertical liner rotates, you rotate it up and down. You take the ring, you rotate the vertical liner straight up, it's 90 degrees square. You take the vertical liner, you take the ring, you rotate it until the edge of that vertical liner, it lines up to the club face. Now your club face and your stance are square, perfectly square, 90 degrees. You'll notice that if I rotate the putter, the rods turn. So you're never gonna be misaligned ever again. Now, it's real simple. This is how you use it. You stand up. This is like having a sight on a gun. Most of you are not aware that you're misaligned all the time. This does this for you. Stop guessing at alignment. You need this product to become a great putter. We have one for the irons and drivers called the On Target Aligners. Go online at Stand Up Golf Academy and you'll see them on there. It's real simple. You stand up behind. This is like having a sight on a gun. Never been done before. You turn, take the rods, you point them at your target. Now your stance and your putter face are perfectly square. The rod, if you rotate the club head, the rods turn with it. You just follow it around, you're never going to be misaligned again. Real simple. Point it at your target. Stand up. I don't have any angles. You're going to notice that I'm standing straight up. My hands are going to stay on their natural path. My head and my shoulders and my arms are going to stay in the natural path. They're going to stay in the natural position. My arms are going to swing in the natural path. My hand, my palm is going to stay square. That controls the putter face. So my hands stay square, doesn't turn, it doesn't roll over. Real simple. Right on its natural path, come back at the target, follow on through. My hand are my eyes. So I'm going to take my hand, I'm going to roll it at, I'm going to take my hand and push it at the target. Real simple. It releases the club head. Real simple. Stand up, put my stance here, take my hand, watch what I do. My hand are my eyes. Real simple. I made that putt like it was no easy. Anybody can do this. Go to www.standupgolfacademy. Stop bending over. Start learning how to stand up and use a longer putter. This is a 38.5 inch putter. Anybody can do this. Come to Stand Up Golf in Florida. We will make you a great putter in 10 minutes and not 10 years. See you soon.